Greetings from the ThemeRex team. Today we will show you how you can easily integrate stable Diffusion and Midjourney API with your WordPress website. This feature is available in all our recent themes. We will use the An theme as an example. It has standard and advanced image front-end generators, and it allows using lots of different models. Let's generate images of a realistic, clear sea underwater world. It takes some time to process your request. The system will generate images for you. You can download those you like. They will be saved on your computer. In this image generator, we used Stable Diffusion API. It's one of the most popular image generation services in the world. You can learn more about them on their website, modelslab.com. In their models section, you can find hundreds of available models that you can use on your WordPress website. The most popular ones are Midjourney, Stable Diffusion, Realistic Vision, etc. In their pricing section, you can check prices for using their models. You can pay monthly or annually, and they have three packages: basic, standard, and premium. As for the image models, the most important difference is that the first and the second packages do not have image editing capabilities. If you want to use the upload and edit functionality, you need to go with the third package. Okay, let's close their website and integrate their API with our website. Navigate Theme Panel and ThemeRex add-ons. Here, we need the AI helper. As you can see, it has plenty of different AI features. Today, let's go to Stable Diffusion. Here, we need to add our Stable Diffusion API. Just click on this link. It will lead you to their website, where you can create your account and generate your token. We already have one, so we will simply paste it here. Then we will save the changes. Again, let's go back to our Stable Diffusion settings. Here we have multiple settings to customize the image generation. First, you can choose the API server and the endpoint. We recommend keeping Models Lab and V6 real-time. The guidance scale is the equivalent of the OpenAI temperature. Level of randomness. Inference steps. Number of steps for results improvement. Next, you can choose to auto-load all the available models from the API. But since there are hundreds of them, we recommend choosing the most useful ones. Below is the manual list that you can customize. You can add new models, duplicate rows, or delete those that you don't need. Let's delete some of the models. And then, let's move the Midjourney below the Realistic Vision. Now, let's save the changes and go to our website. In the An theme, we have a separate demo for image generation. We will open it with Elementor. First, we will show you how to generate images for your own website content. Let's find a block with an image. Click on it. And here, besides regular upload files and media library, we have an AI generator tab. We can choose the model, customize settings, add our prompt, and some other useful things. We will not dive deeply here. Let's try to generate some images. If the model does not respond or is not present at the moment, you can try again later or switch to another model. Let's switch to Midjourney. It may take some time to process your request. Okay, good. It generated three nice images. We can select one of them and use it on our website. That was the image generator for your website content. Now let's review the front-end image generator for your site visitors. On this demo, it has two modules, standard and advanced, connected with this switcher. Let's see what settings we have. We can change the layout from simple to extended. We can change the default prompt, a placeholder. Then we can change the text on the button. Also, we can add the negative prompt field, things you don't want to have on your image. You can enable a prompt translation message. Change the size of your input field. Allow customers to upload their images. Change the tags label text and add new tags. Let's add a tag realistic and move it up. To make it look pretty, let's remove the tag business. Next, we have generator settings. If you have free and premium paid users, you can use this option. Premium users may have different limits to use your image generator. Then you can show or hide limits. Next, we can choose the default model when the customer does not specify which model to use. The safety checker will filter the potentially inappropriate content. Next is the system prompt. These are additional instructions that will be added to the customer's query. This can be anything you want. In our case, I will just ask to avoid adult content. Next, we can enable or disable the settings button and dimensions picker. Show or hide the download button. Open images in a pop-up. Number of generated images, number of columns, and default image size. You can also set demo images for the cases when you are out of API limits or your token is invalid. Okay, let's update the page and go to our website. Let's create a realistic, clear underwater world. Let's use the stable diffusion model. Okay, great. We have some nice images of the underwater world. We can save and further use them. Now, let's try the advanced mode. We will add pretty much the same prompt. And we will use the same model. In negative prompt, we will add corals. I don't want them on the image. And let's increase the size of generated images. Also, let's increase the level of randomness and steps for precision and click generate. Nice. As you can see, the images now are even more realistic, without corals, but more random. The advanced generator also has the variations mode, where the site viewers can upload their images, choose the model, write their prompts, customize settings, and generate variations of their images. And similar case with the upscale mode. The customers can upload their images, choose the model, pick the scale rate, and upscale their images online. But again, to have this on your website, you need the third premium package from the stable diffusion. Now, a few words about how you can monetize this feature on your website. And theme comes packed with the paid membership pro plugin. You can find it in your dashboard under the membership tab. Here you can create different membership levels like free, premium, VIP, etc. Set different limits for free and premium users, and you can set up your payment gateways so your customers can pay for using your image generator. Hope this video was helpful. There will be more pretty soon. Please subscribe for more useful tutorials.